we're here at practice preparing for the Final Four game against Lancaster. And their size is definitely going to play a major part in the game. But we're preparing to take that and use our speed to our advantage. And it's going to be a good game. So we're trying to come out on top.
So how's your day been so far? You know, you guys had a nice send-off in the morning. You know, how was the trip?
It was a great experience, just seeing all the love we have from our fans back home in El Paso. Just the whole thing was a good experience. Cause last year we came up a little short, so we're just living in the moment. We feel real confident going into the game, but we're still not satisfied. We know we still got chips left on the table, and we're going out to get them. So anybody in our way, we're down for it.
What are your expectations for the game tomorrow?
I don't know. We just have to wait and see.